So guys, now we are doing jaguar feeding. So let's see. So many people.
Last one, if she comes to the face, you can still see her rosette shining through in her fur. So she is just very, very, very dark. This is also caused by the genetic makeup of the cat, like with the brown and the white lions. So as I said earlier, these cats are the third largest cat species in the world.
Short
and stocky. Are they going to make her play? They didn't make it. So ladies and gentlemen, with her up here in front, you guys can see
just
that she still has her rosette. If you look very carefully, especially when she's in the front, you can see those rosettes shining through. Extremely good climber, so she will climb up that fence, up that pole to get her food. But I do warn you guys, she does get stage fright, so she does not always jump, especially with a lot of people. And usually she jumps when you're not looking, so when we go to the other animals and you look away, she usually jumps there. So just please keep an eye if she does not jump immediately. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going on to our leopard, but as I said, please keep an eye and see if she will jump.
That when a tiger comes in.
Just take it, man. Just take it. What's the leopard?
There she jumping.